Hello everybody, I'm Mr. Boring, and I'm gonna play the witness protection, I mean, the witness, yeah. Okay, so I know that in my trailer thing, I showed that I was, what am I doing? What is this game? Oh, I guess I was supposed to have something else. Dude, this is interesting. I know that I showed that I was going to play Selma, but I was like, you know, that game's scary, so I'll just put that on as a Wednesday thing. And if you guys want to see more of it, I'll do more of it, but if not, then whatever. This game's weird. What the hell? Okay. So, dude. Okay, so this game is super cool and weird. Oh, I found a running button. So I have to keep coming back here, and this is where I start my journey, I guess. There we go. Look at that shit. Alright, now, which one's powered on? Okay, so it's pretty much just do all that shit, weirdly. Okay. Good thing I was always good at mazes. Can't get nothing past me. Oh. Ready. Oh. That's super fast. That's like insanely fast. That's like I'm a genius fast. Can't go there. Damn. I need to unlock a couple more. Oh, this one's turned on. This one's not even connected. I have to use this one, right? No. Damn, there, I know where to go. Okay, I'm just tripping. I'm just kidding. Of course I know where to go. I'm just gonna play around with you guys and joke like I don't know where to go. Because, you know, it keeps things interesting. And, this is different. I know what to do. Okay, I just had to look at it long enough. Okay. I was close at least. There we go. There we go. Alright, well that was easy enough. Okay. There's one more lock, and I gotta find it. Alright, this one's a doozy. Okay. Oh, you have to make it to both? Okay, well now that I got the gist of how to do it, it's a little bit easier. What did that unlock? Or was that even what I was supposed to unlock? What did it do? Damn, it's the other one that I was supposed to connect it to, I guess. Oh shit. Okay, well. Because I don't know what's over there, so I just need to do it again. I gotta look at it. Alright, so I'm supposed to. Okay, well, I just gotta make it all the way around, don't I? Okay. Now the gate's unlocked, so I can solve that mystery. I guess I'll have to figure the other one out later. There we go. This game is super interesting. I had no clue what I was gonna expect from this game. But playing it now, I'm like, dude, this is like one of the coolest games. It's interesting, it really is. Oh, this is weird. I don't know. I think I'm not supposed to be here yet. I think I'm gonna keep going down here for a while. Around this one. Don't really get this, but I think I did. You just gotta separate the white with the black. Okay, well that makes sense, I guess. I mean, it's kind of racist, but yeah. There we go. This is easy, man. This is easy street. Whoa, yeah, there we go. Oh shit, this one looks like it's gonna be kind of hard, actually. No, it won't be. Look at that. Almost looked pretty confusing at first, but. Back it up. Nope, that's not what I'm supposed to do. How am I supposed to do it that way then? Okay. Right on. Well, I solved it all. What do I win? I'll take my prize now. So I don't know what it wanted me to do there. Am I supposed to surround it or cover it up? Because if so, then I can probably go to that other door and solve it now that that's discovered. Because I didn't know that's what I was supposed to do. Okay, I gotta. Dude, that makes no sense. I don't know how it wants me to solve this. Huh. That's kind of annoying. Oh, there's one I can solve. Giant washing machine. Huh. That's interesting. I like those. That's like, that's pretty smart. I like that. And it like follows the same. That's nice. Yeah. See, these are easier puzzles because you can actually do it. The other one didn't really give you any like direction as to what you needed to do. All right. What is this? I found my own statue person. Oh, they're crying. It's a gesture looking motherfucker. Oh, I figured that's what you wanted. See, I just don't know what it wants. Found a castle. Okay, what? Dude, what the fuck is it doing, man? Is that actually based off of this and it wants me to remember? Okay. Okay. I go to this side. Up three. Down. Okay. So you go this way. Okay. That one's alright. I didn't mind that one. I guess. Wasn't the worst. The only thing about that one is that it didn't really block me out. I kind of just did this and that. Is there like markings on the ground? I can't tell the difference. That's what I'm talking about, dude. Half of this shit's all, like, weird and stuff. I sold the one. I guess it's I guess there might be a difference in the pattern. See one. What the fuck you want me to do, man? What the fuck you want me to say about it? I did what I did. Dude, that one makes no goddamn sense. First off, I started right there, right? So this is the same fucking thing. Why the fuck are you freaking out on me over it? Go this way. All the way through and up. I went this way. All the way through and up. I don't understand. There's no marking showing that I shouldn't go. Maybe there is. There's grass, and there's grass. So I go, oh, there's grass there. I don't know if grass even fucking matters. Alright, what the fuck am I doing here? No fucking way, I was right. That is some shit. Right there. Well, the more I get right, I guess, the next time I get stumped is when I'm going to, I guess, call it. We'll see how long that lasts, but shit, that one was smart. I did not mind that at all. Helps me feel a little intelligent. Alright, well, this one's the moment of truth. Well, I already solved this one then. Ooh, I'm smart. Alright. Dude, I don't even fucking know. Oh, this one is a little bit different in the old thingamabobber. So this one is kind of fucked up. Okay, I get what it's doing. Because in the thing, it's like, oh, you can go straight, but you can't. You have to go down the middle. And then you have to take the left. Go up one. Take a left. Then you have to go up. Okay, so this, have to take a left. I have to do that, and boom. What up? I knew that was gonna be a factor in one of these mazes. Okay. Uh-oh. That's insane. What? You see that shit? Oh, dude, that's awesome. Supposed to be. That's so interesting. It's all based on how you look at it, huh? But I can't connect it right now. Or can I? I can. All right. Yeah, dude. Oh my god, that is so fucking cool. I see it too. Fuck just happened, dude? I gotta follow that. Dude. That looked awesome. This game is like full of surprises, man. You gonna really make me go through this one? Fuck it. Not a big deal. Dude, that is fucking cool, man. Alright. It went this way. There's like a interesting thing. That was almost fucking magical, man. Oh, I did something. Dude, that's super fucking cool. Like, I don't care who you are. That's just fucking awesome. Interesting. Alright guys, well this is definitely probably my favorite puzzle game in a long time. I'm not gonna lie. This is really, really cool. My god. Oh my god. Alrighty. Let's play with that real quick. I have to be up high, yeah. Right there. There you go. So why couldn't I do it over there? Is that like cheating? There we go. I was about to get really pissed. I was like, why the fuck can't I do it from over there? Looking for all these hidden symbols, man. The Illuminati, man, they're here. I shit you not. That really doesn't make any sense. I don't know what it wants me to do. This one I can kind of understand what it wants me to do. You only want to be involved with two layers? Oh, fuck. Not bad. No, you actually want two bricks? Okay. That's interesting. There, okay. Okay. I'm getting it a little bit. What? That's three blocks. Oh, you want... okay. How the fuck am I supposed to give it that, though? I mean, the only block I can give it... Oh, I guess it doesn't matter. Okay, okay. That's okay. I get it. I get it. Okay, well, I can't do that one, obviously. Do it like that, it's gonna be a different angle, but it's still four in the same. See, that's just making it super fucking difficult. It doesn't work. What the fuck? Alright. This might be the ending straw. Let's can't do it like that. See, the only way it's doable is if you make, you gotta make this the bottom one, right? But how do you keep it from... I mean, without... Like, that is the only way to make it not do that. Like, what the fuck?
The top one. What if it was the top right one? Process of elimination. This might be it. This one's it. Oh my gosh. Brain power. Brain power. Oh, you motherfucker. There's a whole new one. Oh my god, I fucking hate this thing sometimes. So go this way. So you can't really cut it off from everyone else, can you? Okay, so let's think about this. Obviously, There's a little mind tricky thing in here. It has to have this in there. It has to be the shape. I can't change that. If I do this, is the 3 one still happy? No, it's not even that. So it has to be the same thing. So, okay. Yeah, okay. So it has to be this right here. Unfortunately, I can't go back through somewhere else. I don't even know, man. I thought I defeated the stumpage, but I was so very, very wrong. See, there's no way to fucking finish it. The fuck? You tricky little bastards. Oh my god. Okay. So what you're saying is, as long as you guys have your pieces, you don't care if you're together. Okay, you guys are fucking dicks then, because, you know, go fuck yourself. Wait, what? Okay. But you're still getting your box, and you're still getting your 2 down here. Unless it counts as something separate, I guess. So, you're still getting it, but you're not getting shit. Which sucks for you. And like, this isn't good enough, you were saying? Because theoretically, That's how it should have gone. Really fucking annoying. I still don't know what that other puzzle is. It's really strange. Okay. Right on, right on, right on. Oh, I gotta drain it. It's gotta be drained. So fucked up, man. There we go. What? You're full of shit, dude. Oh my god, I fucking hate this thing. Okay. Yeah, why the fuck does that not work? See, those puzzles still fuck with me. I don't know. Well, shit. Thank you for watching. Sorry this video was a little bit lengthier. Yeah, if you have any awesome recommendations, let me know. Thanks for watching again, and goodbye!